shines what you said. Looking on the darker side instead. Even if there's brighter times ahead, sometimes it just feels good to be sad. Don't